takes me an hour and a half to get back to Manhattan and park the Beamer. I've got to go straight to a Superbia rehearsal. We're running through the musical numbers in preparation for the workshop this Thursday. Oh, I need something fast. All that driving, all that talk about fat substitutes. I duck into a nondescript storefront on 96th Avenue. Only one thing can cure me now. Instead, I go for the original numb-busting, high-powered goodness of the hostess Twinkie snack cake. Only problem is, it's embarrassing to actually buy a Twinkie. I walk up to the counter, feeling like a 17-year-old buying condoms for the very first time.
Yeah?
Hi. Yeah. I'd like a pack of those AA batteries and the New York Times here and the Mademoiselle.
And 4 packages of Twinkies?
Yeah. John?
Oh my God!
John, hi!
It's Carissa Johnson. She's in the show. She's incredibly hot. But that's not why I cast her. I mean, that would be wrong. She is talented and she's got a great voice. But let's face it, I have fantasized about her more than once. And here she is, standing in line behind me, buying a package of rice cakes and Evian water.
How's it going?
Great! You?
Great! Oh, I'm so excited about the show. It's going to be so great, I'm telling everyone!
Really? Wow!
I think it's just been so much fun working with you.
Hey, you want me to bag these or are you going to leave here?
Bag, please.
What are those?
Nothing really. Just, you know, they're not that different than rice cakes, only cylindrical and injected with free.
Twinkies!